All right, let's line them up. We got Mark and Ted, row one. Guys, I still need one more turn marshal as well. Mark and Ted, row one. Josh Portnoy and Rick Dwyer, row two. Ray Rao, Nick Farina, row three. We're ready. One more turn marshal. Come on. I know a few of you haven't turn marshaled at all tonight. Please, one more. And I got Joey Hall out there. I need Matt Thies, Matt Crooks, or Justin. All right, here we go. Turn marshals look alive. Drivers on the tone. Says Mark Fortune, that's in the green lane battle. He's in the lead. Ooh, battle down the back stretch. Let's see that. Josh on three. Only Ted Lee taking over the lead. Ray Rao second, Mark third. Mark Fortune lands broke. That was fast, too. Ted Lee in the lead. Ray Rao second. That's going to put Josh Fortune in the third spot. Blue pickup truck, blue truck on the front straightaway. That's Josh Portnoy. Rick Rowe in fourth and Nick in fifth. Cars on the track. And race number six, final race of the night. Pan cars, you're going to be next. Race number six, NASCAR Pro Stock, you're going to be next. Lee in the lead, Ray Rao second. Nick now running to third. Race number six, Pan Cars. We're going to be next. NASCAR Pro Stock. Thank you. Everybody keep moving. The last one's done. Everybody keep going.
Car 2 is done. Car 4 is done. Car 6 is done. Car 1 is done. Car 5 is done.
That's it. Everybody's done. It's on the track. Ted Lee takes the win. Ray Rouse second. Rick DeWire comes back in the last second. Finished third. Whoa. Careful, guys.